I've tried other competition, but they're just simple problems. Like, this is the problem, solve it. But here, we are taught step by step, like, first solve this small task, then add a little challenge to it, then add a little challenge to it. And this thing keeps getting on bigger and bigger, and finally, we see it, oh my God, we are able to solve this much big problem.
If you go to internet, you will find a bunch of articles, but you won't find how to tackle that part or how to make a product out of it. But at eAndhra, you get step-by-step guide to develop a project in a fun way.
Never make last moment changes. Always analyze the impact of the changes you make. I have a backup plan ready.
To take all the hard environments of the things you can see, like this can be done or that can be done. Ultimately, solving those critical cases, those special test cases, that will define your ultimate code. Basic working, basic combination of everything, that will be done by all the teams. But the edge cases, that's where many teams fail every year.
If you bring a massive robot here, it will stop working surely. Please design your bot well from starting. Please understand that design play an important role in the run, because it will impact your turning radius, your movement. So please focus on design and wire management.
The biggest thing that we learned from eAndhra is how to solve problems. Problem solving is an essential skill in engineering. We have to make the robot 100% consistent. We have to make it work 10 times out of 10 times. If it doesn't work even 9 out of 10 times, we have to go back to the sketch board. We have to rethink our solution.
If your robot has anything to do with like IR sensors or connectivity, especially with Wi-Fi, it is very important to notice that Wi-Fi connectivity might, you know, become lower or not work if there are lots of Wi-Fi signals going around in the same room, lots of radio waves. So it's very important to have a suite of test cases.
Most of us want to stay in our comfort zone. Sometimes our thinking is like, why go into the hardware thing, why go into the robotics? And we do software development, we do app development. But I think in this evolving era, you cannot get stuck to a particular technology or a particular tech stack. In industry also, you have to adapt to new technologies. And even if you don't know anything, you will eventually learn it. The eAndhra competition gives you the whole roadmap. So it's not a thing to be scared of. Take the first step and you will see the way.
eAndhra is gaining a lot of recognition in the industry. Resumes with eAndhra, either participation or an internship, do stand out.
I felt like a different domain has been opened for me just because of this competition. If I never participated in this competition, if I never learned this technology, I would never apply to those jobs that I was eligible of, but I didn't know any technologies about it.
I got the internship in Arthavet company, which is a fintech company. And all the interviewers were so happy after listening to these projects. These mega projects are not implemented anywhere. Since we have implemented all these things in our team, so I got the internship in machine learning and AI.
From the year I have participated, I have learned almost 10 different technologies. So the ability to learn and adapt to new technology in a very small period of time is the key benefit that I like about this thing.
Last time my theme was a Verilog, Swachhata Bot. Because of that theme, I got to know about my passion for computer architecture. After the competition, I delved into that technology and learned a lot about that new technology. And I found my interest in that. And I applied for various jobs and I got the research internship opportunity from IIT Guwahati in computer architecture.
In our team, we use the ESP32. I never hold a microcontroller in my hand in my entire life. But due to eAndhra, I got to know many more technologies.
The problem we had was we had too less data. Our data was too low resolution. So for that, we delved into research papers. We looked at similar data sets and we looked at similar models which worked for it. Similarly, data augmentation is usually your best friend for machine learning, which is a very vital skill we learned. If you have a machine learning based task, research papers are your best friend because they're established ways to solve given problems.
By participating in this event, it completely changed our view towards engineering. Before participating, it was just four subjects, four exams, and we have to pass it. But now we have to observe everything.
What eAndhra teaches us is the how the engineering aspects are getting applied to the real life problem. So the complex technological parts get simplified via the gamified theme.
The amount of ways that you can configure a robot together and build it, the amount of things that you can change, only experience can teach you what things are right to do and what things are wrong to do. And doing a competition like eYantra gives you that experience. In cricket, the googly is a ball that you really don't know which direction it's going to go in. eYantra, each task is like a googly. It's a set of challenges that makes you so fit, like it pushes you to learn so hard that you can face all these kinds of challenges and think out of the box to solve them.
I feel like eYantra made me feel like a mountain. I feel eYantra is a test of determination and perseverance more than a test of skill.
Last year when the news of this competition came, I wasn't sure because it was of robotics and robotics wasn't my thing. Like, how can I do it? Why will I do it? This was the first idea that came and I ignored it. But later I thought, let's give it a try. Robotics is just a part. When you are an engineer, you should know how things work. Whether it's a website, whether it's a software, whether it's a hardware, you should know how things work and you should also know how to make things work. You should definitely participate in this competition because participating in this competition will give you insights to new technologies, latest technology that is happening, and you will also know how to use that technology to solve problems.